Welcome back, guys, to more Let's Play Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. If we could hit 10 likes today, guys, that'll be absolutely amazing. And today, question of the day, what is your favourite Pokemon type? Mine's probably water, just because, I don't know, a lot of my favourite Pokemon are water, so I guess my favourite type is water. All my favourite types, probably bug, fighting, steel, general stuff like that. But I'd like to apologise in advance for today, just for today's episode, just because it is a bit messed up. I did mess up on my end. What I did was, when you record a 3DS capture card, the audio, sometimes like I'll unplug my headphones and that means the computer's like, oh shit, I better mute all the whole system audio. So that means it doesn't record the audio. So a lot of the events I've done in this today's episode have already been done, but thank God it was only stuff like trainer battles. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to replay the episode as I would have done. It just won't include any getting of items and battles. I'll show you where I got the items and stuff though, so no biggie. And you know what I love to do in, I just remember doing this all the time. I remember doing this because he's always chasing Pico. I like to let Pico chase him. just I think it's funny. And then, you know, Pico's chasing him now. He's like, oh, get away from me. But let's go talk to him. No, not Pico. I want to talk to this man. Oh, I know exactly what you want to say. You're to deliver that letter to Duford, or said so. You've come to the right man if that's the case. Shall we hoist anger for Duford first? Yeah, let's go. Let's go deliver this letter to Stephen. Let's have a look-see. We're going to explore Dewford at the same time. And look at this music and this animation, man. I love it. Look at Pico. That is sick. That is beautiful. Look at his hat blowing in the wind. Man, that is great. Love it. And this music as well. It's just amazing. Honestly, Junichi Masuda, he's a guy who does the music, doesn't he? I'm pretty sure he is. I know he's like the ambassador of bloody Pokemon now, or Game Freak or whatever, but he does the music, I think. Let's have a look, see. On the squad, Moosha's in the box, just chilling. She's just chilling for a while. Harris is level 15 now. He was level 14 at the start of this original episode, but he leveled up. And he's almost level 16, which is great. Ilo leveled up one as well, I think. Sorry, Wingull. Vince is kind of the same, because we actually are at the fighting gym now, so he didn't really get much experience from that. In terms of gym trainers, I haven't battled the gym. We will be battling the gym in this episode, but we will, we've battled all the trainers and stuff in there, but I'll show you what it's like. We actually got the old rod from this guy here. He gave us the old rod. It's great, you know, fishing's great, and we caught a Magikarp. I think you can believe you can catch Tentacool over here as well, on this island, so. We went in here and we got the silk scarf, which is pretty cool. We're from that ace trainer guy there. There's actually items down over here. There's an item along there. If you keep going that way, there's an item. I believe you get an item from here later, but they're always on about some. I don't know what they're on about. We actually battled some trainers up here, which is pretty cool. We got an item along there as well. There's another item. I keep forgetting where the items are. But here's the most important thing. We came to look for Stephen. We're like, you know, we need to deliver this letter to Stephen, but I can't find him anywhere. So we're just looking through. And look how they've changed Granite Cave, and we've got a battle right now. What is it? A Makuhita. We've already caught one of these. But yes, you can find Makuhita in here, Zubat, Abra, and Geodude, I believe. And I don't want to battle you, because I should have done, really, shouldn't I? Let's talk to you. What do you have to say? Teach that TM Flash to a Pokemon. He gives us TM Flash, which is going to be great for the cave. And actually, as you can see, the cave is blocked. This is they're all about in these wall paintings and murals, whatever they're called. So that's pretty much it. That's all I've really done in terms of today's episode. I did try and catch some Pokemon. I caught a Zubat and a Makuhita. And ooh, hold on, what's this? If there's another Pokemon I haven't caught, it's a Zubat. We can try and fight it. Harrison's beautiful, he's so cute. Torchic is so cute, man. Honestly, so great. I'm confused, great. And as if he outspeeds. I don't think we have a plus speed in age, but I thought Torchic would be faster than that. And we hit ourselves, obviously. That does a lot of damage. Let's go for an Ember, come on. Come on, Harrison. Take a drink of my drink, because I've got a really dry mouth today, I don't know why. Go on, Harrison, good lad. Finish it. No, didn't even do half. Well, it is about half. But yeah, how is your ORAS experience, guys? Hopefully you're all enjoying these daily episodes. I hope you all are. I'm enjoying them, doing them. It's right slowing me down with the game as well. I mean it's day three of me having the game. And I haven't rushed through it. I'm only at the second badge, which is great, because X and Y, I finish it in a week, and I really don't want to finish this in just a week. I want to be able to get to Wi-Fi battles, do a bit of Wi-Fi battles, then carry on with the story. And Zubat faints, we get Zubat. And what is Harrison's level 16? We all know what that means. It should have been a more epic evolution, but here it is. Our first evolution in the Omega Room in Alpha Sapphire. That is beautiful. That is great, man. Oh my god. We got Combusken. Combusken! That is great. Harrison's grown up in the world. He's no longer cute. He's just really tough. He learns double kick. Definitely gonna learn that. We'll get rid of Scratch. Yeah. Because Sand Attack's kinda useful. We can spam Sand Attack against gym leaders' Pokemon if we're struggling and whatnot. That's great. That's great. Let's have a look at Harrison now. Nice and powerful. Combusken. Combusken! Wow. Pretty cool. And obviously these guys are a bit slacking behind. Actually, I'm quite underleveled, but I don't mind it just because it makes it a bit more difficult and hopefully a lot more entertaining, especially the fact that I'm not like level 20 by now, like with the experience share on and stuff. And what another wild battle. Please be an Abra. I want to run and catch one. Or a Maki. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Oh my god. I'll kill it just for experience. Hopefully try and level up before this gym. Wait, is that a special move? I don't know. I don't think it is. Wing attack, maybe kill? No, obviously not. Sand attack. We got Kenai, get predicted. Moing. Let's finish this thing off. He goes for another fake out. That's GG, Makita. GG. I hope we can get a level up right now. I think, no, we can't, obviously. Ah. Oh, well. Mine's pretty cool. Mine. And now we're going to go challenge the gym. Because we've done everything in Dewford. I believe to get to be able to get Steven in that cave, we have to go battle Brawly first. That's pretty cool. So we're getting evolution, battling Brawly, and seeing Steven all in one episode. That's pretty cool. Nice joy. I can't use this music. This music's amazing. Hopefully I'm enjoying like the squad I have. I mean, it's pretty. Hopefully it's pretty unique. I mean, I know start the game off is pretty standard in terms of Pokemon you can catch. Pretty much all the same, but okay. Let's have a look at items and stuff we have. Silk scarf. We're gonna give these guys some berries. Give him a berry just so he's fine. Give you an orange. No, give an orange berry. Not use. There we go. Not bad. And give Wingull an orange berry. No, not use, man. Why is it used straight away? I mean, if I'm gonna use an item, I'd go into the bag. Give. Okay, everyone's got an orange berry now. Besides Vince, who has a silk scarf. But let's go. And it's epic gym music roll. There we go. And she had like a meditite, I think. And if you click on here, you can see. Oh. Trying to sneak around. It wasn't that hard. I think he had like a Machop. And I think we go up here. Oh, hope we can try and do it. This one. There we go. This is a really difficult one, actually. Man. I really like how they've redesigned the gym, though. It's really good.
Okay. What's wrong?
And see, there we are. And look at this man, he's doing stretches, he's getting ready for the battle with me because he knows I'm going to wreck him. Can we go on these? No, we can't. Who can lead off with our little guys? Wingle? Let's lead off with Wingle. Wingle's a pretty cool Pokemon to lead off with. Here we go. Oh my god, he looks so cool in this game. I'm Brawly, Jewford's gym leader. I've been churning the rough waves of these parts, and I've grown tough using the cave at the outskirts of this town as my training ground, as well as using the equipment in this gym. So you want to challenge me? Let me see what you're made of. Oh my god. Here we go, guys. Brawly. Nice. Nice and fireworks. Not bad. It sends out Machop first, so maybe this thing can have a rock type move. Let's go Wingle. And he only has two Pokemon, so it is based off Ruby and Sapphire. Whereas in Emerald, he had a Meditite as well, which I thought was a bit more fitting. Let's Supersonic first. stop this thing from. I think this thing gets bulk up as well. Even though it's just Maggie Heal gets bulk up. Hopefully, he hits himself. He's got a really high attack stat. Yeah, he does. That's going to do some decent damage. Now we can go for a wing attack. Now, this thing's special defense, I think, is higher than physical. So, ooh. Hit yourself, please. Hit yourself. No, karate chop. Oof. There's a decent amount of damage. I'm going to go for a water pulse now. As he goes for super potion. I went for a water pulse just so it could bring it down to the point where maybe wing attack would have brought him back down to red and maybe healed up again, but water pulse probably won't. But water pulse, oh my god, we've got a crit. Wow. But water pulse is what Wingull learned off screen, I think. I think it learned at level 14 or 13. I don't really remember. I don't know if it was on screen when we learned it. But level up, yes we do, level 16. Pico, I always call it Pico. Wingull is doing pretty well. Makihita. What we're going to do, because these things can sit up. I know, we'll stay in. Level 16, it's not even that. Oh, I thought it was going to be like really overleveled. Let's supersonic him. Oh yeah, we'll land it, that's good. We'll supersonic him with Wingull, and then we'll send out a newly evolved Pokemon who's now fighting type to try and take him on. Bulk up, oh my gosh. That's a bad idea now. Ugh. Man. Maybe we can. Oh no, these things get Vital Spirit, don't they? I think they do, so we can't put him to sleep. What we'll do is, he's confused. We're still okay, he's only got one bulk up, but we're good to Harrison. We're going to try and take him on. Oh, I guess we're no bulk up, oh my gosh. Well, we'll just have to spam sand attack then. That's how it goes. Let's go for sand attack. So if he doesn't hit us, then he might hit himself. Or if he doesn't hit himself, he might not hit. Okay, so he hits himself, not bad. Let's go for another sand attack. We'll go for one more sand attack. I feel like he's going for Vital Froze now just to try and beat us. This is kind of a cheap tactic, but it's not Smorgon. It's just, it's this, so. And we'll go for probably one more sand attack. Hopefully hits himself one more time. Just so maybe an Ember will kill. He snapped out of confusion. Knock off! They're getting naturally now. Let's go for an Ember. Oh no, double kick. Oh man, I clicked double kick. I went to click Ember. Oh, don't get it to red. Oh man. Might heal up. He used sand attack of his own. Let's go for a peck. Ah, we finished him off. There we go, guys. That was the second gym badge. They haven't been that difficult. Kind of disappointed. I wish it was a bit more difficult. But there we have it, guys. We beat Gym Leader Brawly. Whoa, wow. You made much bigger splash than I expected. And we got some money there. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, you've got me. Take this gym badge. And we got the Knuckle badge. That is a really cool badge. Actually, I think they've recolored them. Knuckle badge makes all Pokemon up to level 30, even though you're getting trains, obey without question. You know what I can use for this as well? I'm going to bulk up. I don't know, I can teach it to Slark off, I think. And I think I can teach it to, obviously, Harrison. Granite Cave. My friend Steven rushed the cave after I told him about it. Huh. Well, now it looks like we can go see Steven. So we're going to put Vince up front. Let Harrison and mine just chill for a bit, because mine and Harrison's just done all the work this time. And there we go. We've finished the gym. Two badges into the game. That's pretty cool. Let's go. I don't feel like this girl was there before. Tiny Island Community. So if someone... Oh, right. It's just that it's not about this club thing here. We can hopefully just run straight in here. And that guy has a slack off. The guy with the backpack has a slack off as well, so that's pretty cool. And I think those hikers, not hikers, those diggers have gone. A Makihita, we've already got one of you. Pal. Slack off. I can't wait till this thing evolves. Just so it doesn't have that stupid ability. Let's go. Down we go. Oh, this is the scene. Here we go, what's this? Kyogre. Wow. Look at all the people and Pokemon that have been chucked everywhere. Look, his Mega Stone. No, his Mega, like, Mega Brooch or something, whatever it's called. I think he has, like, a Mega Pin. So ancient worldies, their primal forms once held this much power. The super ancient Pokemon, what terrible strength. but this appearance here, it seems somehow different from Mega Evolution. It seems my questions will not be answered today. You are? Ah, I see, it's a pleasure, Geordie. My apologies, my name is Steven. I'm interested in rare stones, so I travel here and there. Today my journey brought me here, but what about you? Oh, a letter for me? Geordie gave Steven the letter he had been entrusted with. Well, why, thank you. It must have been some trouble to track me down. I suppose I must repay you in some way. Let me see. Give this TM. Ooh, Steel Wing. I'll give that to Pico, or Wingle. Oh, here's good Pico. If you don't mind me asking, do you feel anything in particular when you look up this wall? A primal world lost thousands of years in the past. A legendary Pokemon of tremendous power became humanity's greatest threat. The terror around that power is clear to see in this ancient artwork. Yes, but not all power is terrible. Your Pokemon are clearly quite capable as well. Looking at you all together, I think that you have what it takes to become a WoW. That's pretty noble of you. Good luck to you, I must be going now. Wow. So, the champion of Hoenn just said that we are champion worthy. That's pretty swag. I don't really fancy running into Pokemon here, so I'm gonna... Actually, can Sableye still be found here? No wild Pokemon in this area, really? So where do you get Sableye and Aron from then? Oh man, really? Oh, that's kind of gay. Huh. That's kind of... I suppose they've probably moved him somewhere else, I don't know. That's disappointing. I kind of wanted to Sableye as well. It's kind of the reason I got Sapphire, because it gets a lot of better exclusives, in my opinion. Plus it was Jimmy Childhood game, so... Let's go. Maybe we'll encounter Sableye in a different cave, maybe they've added a new cave later on in the game. Or maybe you can't even catch him in this game. Repellent effect wore off, let's go. Where can we go now? Delivered your chick good and proper. Present stones, he sent. It's about the Devonport. Oh, we're in Slipport now. Okay. So, we don't go back. He's already given us the experience share and the Pokénav thing. So that means we don't have to go back. So now we're in Slipport. And... Is that it? Oh my god, I can't wait. Ahoy, we've made land in Slateport. I suppose you'll have to visit Captain Stern and deliver those parts. Yep. Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. I really don't want to... I think I'm going to end the episode off here today, guys, just because this is a lot to do. We'll have to explore Slateport next time and do all the stuff for Slateport next time. Which is going to be fun. It's going to be really, really fun. But thank you all for watching this episode of Alpha Sapphire Let's Play. I will see you all next time.